In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to unblur a picture in Google Photos. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Google Photos has a feature automatically built into the app that allows you to unblur any blurry picture that you have. So as you can see, I took this picture of my controller, but it is very blurry. So what we have to do in order to unblur this picture is to choose the specific picture that we're going to be managing. So I already went ahead and selected it, and then go over to edit. When you choose edit, you will have plenty of options. Go over to the third option from the left, tools, and you will find unblur. Now, you will have to install some additional editing tools. So go ahead and install. It shouldn't take long. As you saw, it was 22 megabytes. And after you install them, you will be able to use the unblur feature. To use your new editing tools, save your current edits and reopen the editor. So just make sure that you back out, go over to edit, and now it should be working. When you tap unblur, it will do its magic automatically. I'll try to zoom into the picture. Now, sadly, the result is really going to vary. It's really hard to unblur a picture, so it tries its best, but you can clearly see some detail is still going to be missing. However, it is an improvement. If I keep sliding back and forth, if you pay attention to the cable, for example, it is much sharper when it is set to 100. Of course, it still looks blurry, essentially, like you can't read the text over here where it says game, sir, but regardless, it is an improvement. So if you are satisfied with this, you just go ahead and tap done. Of course, you can set it to another value like 50 if for whatever reason you like the midway point, but as long as you save this after you use the unblur feature, you are good to go. Save the copy, it will appear on your gallery, and you will see the new unblurred picture that you have made. You can compare them side by side, and you should be able to notice a slight improvement. Like I said, the results aren't going to be perfect. It isn't going to be able to restore super blurry images. However, it is a convenient way to get it done. It is a single button, and it is going to do all of the work for you. I hope I was able to help you on how to unblur a picture in Google Photos. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.